Danny, I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it. Danny. I can't access the elevator. This area's locked down.
I didn't come in that way. Had to raid a security room up here to open things up.
Security room? I'll look for one here.
Thank you.
card. Needs an ID card. I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob. I found something.
What?
Just get up here. You ain't gonna see it.
Ah! I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob.
What?
Just get up here.
I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob.
I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob.
Thank you.
Danny, I'm heading up to the tower now. Danny? Where'd she go? Danny, you there? Why isn't she responding?
Out of here. Nice.
JC is here for you. Command not recognized. Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Complete. Printing. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Invalid. Activating print assembly. Quality check. Verified. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Remove item from print assembly. Command not recognized. Thank you.
I tried to protect you. You didn't deserve this.
Danny. Hey, Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay. Okay, hey.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Be sure. You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind. Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak. 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone. Trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa. They're all connected.
Watch them out!
Danny, you okay?
Got the drop on me, but yeah, I'm fine. This way. I know. Way to reach the surface.
Didn't know you could transfer memories like that.
These implants are wired into the brain. It's like copying the file. UJC required the miners to get a version of what became the core.
So what's up?
Weird.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
Choose an item. Assembling. The UJC appreciates your productivity.
Oh,
choose an item. Wait for print to complete. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Command not recognized.
Oh, it's freezing.
Can't believe people live down here.
Yeah, well, didn't have much of a choice. Some still don't.
Wasn't there before?
No. Not back then.
It used to be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Don't know.
but we have to cut through there to get back to
Dr. Caitlin Marler, and it is my pleasure to welcome you to Arcus Station. We're excited to share with you our findings, the culmination of decades of research.
Who's she talking to?
Not us.
I'm gonna download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome. Inside.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet fitting. A form of accelerated evolution similar to what was discovered at Paramo. If we'd understand the disease, we could re-engineer it to unlock the secret of the Paramo Infinity. After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris. When they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found them. Thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one. The so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion. Greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God.
5, 2, 1. You and me, we got some unfinished business.
Go to hell.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Oh, Just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving. That platform will take us up to the surface.
That's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this.
How?
We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this.
You don't know that.
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together.
JC Printing at your service. User assumes all liability for use of this print. Print finished. Invalid selection.
everything's running on autopilot. Systems are all shut to hell. Almost got it.
It's the shoe.
The whole prison's infected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Cells.